Hi, this is Tracy Tofte with Patrick Lopez and Associates at Keller Williams, and this is 411realestatetv.com. What is an NOD? An NOD is a notice of default. A notice of default is a notification given to the borrower stating from the lender, this is how much money you owe us, and you have 90 days to pay it. They cannot file a notice of default until you have missed at least three payments. So if you've missed three payments, about 90 days, they can file a notice of default. Now what that means is your timeline begins, basically. Your timeline begins of 90 days, that you have 90 days to pay those back payments. If you do not pay those back payments and come current, they then will file a trustee sale. A trustee sale basically gives you an additional 21 days before they sell the home at auction. The trustee sale notice will be posted on your front door. It's published in the newspaper. You can't miss knowing that a trustee sale has been filed on your property. It'll state the time, the courthouse, the location, everything on there of when the home is being sold at auction. Now, people ask all the time, Tracy, Patrick, we don't have the money to come current. What do we do? Well, that's when you want to try to do a short sale. You do not want to wait until the trustee sale has been posted. You want to start the short sale process hopefully before the NOD is even filed. The banks are getting a lot more crucial about how many times they're going to postpone a trustee sale. This is very important to understand. For more information, please check out our website, 411NOD.com. And remember, stopping your foreclosure is only a phone call away. Please give us a call. You can ask as many questions as you need to. 661-290-3765. Thank you.